What's up, guys? So today we will be playing the tournament, Mr. Beast Extreme Survival. Please like and subscribe, turn on notifications. Make sure to follow me on Twitch, Blue Plays. Reason I bought this game, listen. This one has 600 people since I already owned them separately.
It's the craziest
Fortnite tournament ever. And it's your job to survive as long as you can to win. Survive the longest, win minigames, dodge hazards, and claim your spot competing for $1 million. And whoever has the best score when the tournament ends wins $1 million and bragging rights for life.
$1 million? You're saying like $1 million is kind of...
Bottom of the dropper without touching anything. Have fun. Server, start the drop.
I don't need these droppers, no! First one, that's actually pretty easy. First one. I need to get it to Mushroom so I can send it. Oh my no. I need.
And it is now rising quickly. You need to get to the high ground and try to survive until the time runs out. Server, make the floor lava.
Yeah, I played this. This is a beast move. my god!
Points for points, and try to stay on the platform as the circle gets smaller.
I'm going to throw a grenade at you.
After you step on them. So try to survive as long as you can. Server, take us to the falling tiles.
Oh, it's falling tiles. Awesome. being paid a lot. No! Sycamore!
Back. What are you doing? I'm back. You want to play?
That's my food.
Is the craziest Fortnite tournament ever. And it's your job to survive as long as you can to win. Survive the longest, win minigames, dodge hazards, and claim your spot competing for $1 million. And whoever has the best score when the tournament ends wins $1 million and bragging rights for life. To get to the bottom of the dropper without touching anything.
I kind of
server, start the dropper.
And boom, first one, it's that easy. Is that the Travis Scott?
Thank you. rolling tiles. Each tile will roll six after you step on them. So try to survive as long as you can. Server, take us to the falling tiles.
Like, how is it going to
giant shrinking circle. Collect a ton of points for points and try to stay on the platform as the circle gets smaller.
This is the way that you survive, but you won't get. Notifications. See you in the next one.